Number one, dual-acting osteoporosis drug.
Suffering from the bone weakening disease, people with osteoporosis are at risk of a broken bone with the simplest task. Daily activities like walking or lifting a grandchild can become a concern for injury. Unfortunately for millions, loss of bone occurs silently and progressively, often without symptoms until the first devastating fracture. Since 1995, drug therapy for the condition was limited to anti-resorptive agents, medications to slow down bone loss. In 2002, anabolic medications became popular, acting to increase bone formation by stimulating the cells that build bone. The stimulation seen with these anabolic medications, however, increased bone resorption as well, mitigating some of their reinforcement effect. But a new drug is remedying this catch-22. FDA approved in April, patients receive two injections of romosozumab every month for a year. The treatment works by blocking the protein sclerostin, which inhibits bone formation. This allows an increase in new bone, while also decreasing bone resorption or bone breakdown. These developments present a new agent that builds more bone than any previous osteoporosis drug. In an active comparative study of women with postmenopausal osteoporosis receiving the new drug or its anti-resorptive predecessor, risk of spine and hip fracture in the new drug cohort was reduced by 50 and 38% respectively. Patients are getting back to daily activities without risk. The treatment is providing strength not only in bones, but in spirit.